Greetings from Tanglefoot Park in Spring Lake, Michigan. I keep seeing this pop-up about posting a review for Tanglefoot Park, and it breaks my heart because this year Tanglefoot Park closed down. However, I think it's worth noting that Tanglefoot Park, for any of us old-timers like me, we might remember a time when there was a flypaper that my grandma, grandpa would have hanging in the kitchen or other places. This paper that had sticky stuff in, and the flies would stick to it. Well, that was Tanglefoot. And the person who developed that owned this property and donated it to the village of Spring Lake. And as of this year, it's closed down because they're making way for a revised farmers market, community hall, etc. So anyway, FYI.